Suddenly, on the day of Pentecost, the room where they were sitting was filled with the sound of a mighty wind. They looked at each other in amazement as flames appeared above their heads, and they felt a strange but wonderful sensation deep within their hearts. The Holy Spirit had come upon them, just as Jesus had promised. They were filled with courage, boldness, and a deep sense of joy. And then, something incredible happened. They began to speak in other languages, languages they had never learned.